Hey friends, I hope you're doing well today. I want to share with you from Psalm 9 today. Not the whole psalm today, but just the first 11 verses. Listen to this as I read it for you today. I'll praise you, O Lord, with all my heart. I'll tell of all your wonders. I'll be glad and rejoice in you. I'll sing praise to your name, O Most High. My enemies turn back. They stumble and perish before you, for you have upheld my right and my cause. You've sat on your throne, judging righteously. You've rebuked the nations and destroyed the wicked. You've blotted out their name forever and ever. Endless ruin has overtaken the enemy. You've uprooted their cities. Even the memory of them has perished. The Lord reigns forever. He's established his throne for judgment. He'll judge the world in righteousness. He'll govern the peoples with justice. The Lord, here's a verse I love. The Lord is a refuge for the oppressed, a stronghold in times of trouble. Verse 10, those who know your name will trust in you, for you, Lord, have never forsaken those who seek you. Isn't that great? Rounds out this section, verse 11, sing praise to the Lord enthroned in heaven. Proclaim among the nations what he's done. It's important and it's valuable and it's there's something that's transformative in praising the Lord and thanking him for all that he's done. The psalmist says, again, to my favorite verses, my two favorite verses in Psalm 9 are verses 9 and 10. The Lord is a refuge for the oppressed, a stronghold in times of trouble. Those who know your name, those who know your name, your character, your person, will trust in you. For you, Lord, have never forsaken those who seek you. I love that. I love that. And in the very next verse, sing praise the Lord enthroned in Zion. Proclaim among the nations what he's done. Proclaim what he's done. Share with others what God is doing in your life. Keep him before you. Keep him present in your heart, in your mind. Trust in him at all times, O people, because those who know your name will trust in you. For you, Lord, have never forsaken those who seek you. Hope that encourages you today from Psalm 9. And if you want two verses to hang on to verse 9 and 10. The Lord is a refuge for the oppressed, a stronghold in times of trouble. Those who know your name will trust in you. For you, Lord, have never forsaken those who seek you. Never. Let that encourage you today.